I came from this program and was fortunate enough to, you know, have a played comedy, drama, again, work on sets. This is the only place that I think really allows that. And you still have that opportunity. Chip Egan here is my mentor. I would not have pursued acting if it had not been for Chip over here. He kind of pioneered, along with other professors at the time, this concept of education here at Clemson to be well-rounded in the arts. I would not be where I am today if it had not been for this man over here. So